What's the status?
We're almost there. I've taken the weapon software as far as I can.
Ought to make killing these things a little easier, yeah?
Yes, but we need to make sure we stop all of them. Take this tracer. If you plug it into an antenna, you can track the T-800 by detecting the electromagnetic patterns in their chipset.
So they can run, but they can't hide.
Still, you have to hurry. There are too many T-800s here for a simple termination mission. Something else is going on, and we have to stop it.
Looks like the cyborg mother load. Locked. That ought to make sure the pressure rises by the second. Cut out the middleman and build themselves like a damn Detroit factory. Thank you. middlemen and build themselves like a damn Detroit factory. Thank you. You're right. I plugged in the tracer and found a whole mess of them. Turns out the T-800s were building in the factory. To build more of themselves.
They're planning to kill every living thing on the island. Total destruction.
Well, it doesn't matter. I destroyed the factory.
You mean...
It's over, soldier. Mission complete.
But I should be dead.
You survived. Future now. Stay in Air One. You could have a life here.
I never imagined anything beyond.
Well, you start imagining. There's no more dark future shit. Well, that's the first time I've seen you smile.
Back in the future, I used to imagine a life without war. Where I could settle down and live in a place like this.
Believe me, there are better places to live than here.
I've seen the future. This is paradise.